Hey everybody, my name is DarkCylinder437. And the music couldn't be any louder right now. Is my microphone on? Please let it be on. Oh, thank God. I'm always scared that my microphone is going to be off. Anyway, welcome back to Destiny. If you haven't known before, which by my last video, I have definitely changed my gear. Like, it's completely different. You know, I'm now up to 362 light from my last time. I don't remember what my light level was. I'm gonna have to go back and look. I'm not in that space-time gear anymore. I'm in some armor. Some actual armor. But everything except the head. If I had the head, then I'd have the complete set. Oh, yeah, I also got this ship. PlayStation exclusive. Thank God for PS4. Oh, right, I have to change my armor shader because I do not like Thunder Devil. I like this one. Makes me gold and red. It's awesome. But yeah, I'm up to 362. In fact, I actually have the Unbent Tree. I got this my first game in Iron Banner. Which, speaking of which, we're going to play some Iron Banner. And it's going to be awesome. It's going to be absolutely hysterical. So while we're evaluating the Guardians that we're going to be playing with, quick history lesson. Oh! Okay, well then, never mind. I was fixing to give a history lesson. Because everybody wants to learn about that stuff. But nah. One person has the Awoken ship, one person has the Waning Star. Two people have the same no, they don't. I'm the only one with this ship. We're all unique. You know, it's nice to, you know, have people with the same ship, because then, you know, it's like, hey, photo opportunity. Blind watch, what the hell is this? Oh, I know this map. I don't know it, but I know what it is. I've been here before. It was a free-for-all. Never knew why I played free-for-all. Damn it! We're gonna lose. That's not negativity. I'm the lucky charm.
Show the Iron Lords what you're made of.
Well, you know what? You can just stop.
No one shares the glory on that one, God. Excellent retrieval. Now fight on.
Oh, God, they got laggers. God damn it. God damn. Told you I was gonna lose.
Move as one.
Damn. Open sesame. Great. What the shit, dude? I was counting how many hammers he had left. Fuck me! I really want that fucking armor head, because then I'll have a full set of armor, and then I can use the default shader. Because the default- fuck me, come on! What the shit? I outran a Stormcaller! Do you know how difficult that is? Stormcallers have, like, infinite agility.
They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours.
Oh snap! Holy shit! Nope. Not today. Ah, fuck, I ran right into it. I need this because I have only 402 in reserve. Fuck. And they got my crest. God damn it. Damn it. That was a striker.
Their glory goes
no.
To you, Guardian. Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo available.
Damn, why is my phone ringing? Oh. Come on. God damn it. Come on! God damn it, come on. What the? God damn it. I'm the lucky charm. I should hold the banner. I know it's purely like a luck of the draw thing, but seriously, I'm the lucky charm. Damn it. I knew I was being chased.
No one shares the glory on that one. They've almost won.
I know. I'm looking at the score. Come on. I need my super.
Double kill. They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours. That crest is yours, Guardian.
That was quite the play I made. Oh, yep, they won.
We're getting your glory back. Fight again.
I'm just gonna sit down. Whatever. Well, at least I got a new sight. What? I want that fucking shotgun. God damn it. Fuck. Come on. I wanted that shotgun. I'm the fucking lucky charm, dude. Ow, my hand. Ah, that hurt. I forgot to stretch my wrists. It's always important to stretch. My ear itches. There we go. This is gonna suck. It is. It's seriously gonna suck. I need 5, 10, 15 relic iron. Good thing this thing has a relic iron sensor. This thing looks awesome, though. I mean, look at it. It's gold. Gold member waterproof. That, and it has the Rise of Iron logo on it. I've played Rift on this map. It's beautiful. Thank you. Now we're gonna win.
Alpha team.
Oh, apparently I haven't played on this map. I'll go this way. Thank you, Rasputin. Damn. My crest fell. Come on.
Their glory goes to you, Guardian.
They're beating us, but 32 now 34. Shotgun. Great. I need that shotgun.
Down. They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours.
Damn it, he shotgunned me. I need ammo. Slide. Well, apparently my luck isn't all that great.
Your crest is your only.
Fuck. Shotgun. Everybody's just fucking running around with shotguns.
Heavy ammo on the way.
A lot of people are lagging.
Heavy ammo available. Looks like you've misjudged your enemy.
Is he calling it? He's fixing to call it. Damn, dude, we're all fucking yellow and red. God damn it! And now we have a Hammer of Titan. That is a waterfall. God damn it. I need that fucking shotgun. I'm only playing Iron Banner to get it because then I'll have a heavy machine gun, an assault rifle, and a shotgun. Hurry up and respawn, damn it. I need that shotgun. God damn it. Don't yell at me! Jeez, Lord Shax, come on! Fucking yell in my ears. That hurt. Not like emotionally, but that actually fucking hurt. Ow. Give me the shotgun, damn it. Thank you! Thank you! God damn. Fuck. Yes! Holy shit! God fucking damn it. Thank God. Cause look at that impact. Beware my gun, forged in honor of Silmar. Once I get out of this, I'm fucking like grabbing motes of light. And whatever this son of a bitch needs. And I am pumping this thing full. Thank you. Because look at this son of a bitch. Full auto. No way. Oh, I need spin metal? Hell yeah. Oiled frame, faster reload, reduced range, rifled barrels. Ah, slower reload. Single point sling, switch weapons faster, move quicker while aiming. Feathered mag, faster reload. So, faster reload. Kills with this weapon while critically wounded, have a chance to start regenerating health, and then full auto. Well, I'm gonna go to the tower. How's my connection to the game? Oh, it's yellow. Fuck. Ow, ow. My hair's tangled. Ow, fuck. Come on, hurry up and get to the tower. Thank you. See, sometimes the game will forget exactly where you are, like where you're orbiting, because one time I was on Mercury. I just got done playing Crucible, and we were on Icarus, the map Icarus, PlayStation exclusive. Again, thank God for PS4. I was on Icarus, and I was orbiting above Mercury, and I decided to go to the Iron Temple. I then started to descend onto Mercury instead of going into this, the warp. And I was like, I'm pretty sure that the Iron Temple is not on Mercury. Because, you know, A, covered in snow. B, we have our helmets off. See, what I'm fixing to do is I am fixing to roid this son of a bitch out. I mean, what I'm going to grab is I'm going to grab my spin metal and my weapon parts and my modes of light. And then I'm going to my inventory and I'm going... There we go. Okay. Increased recoil, more recoil. More predictable recoil, slight boost to range and impact, more range and impact. I'll choose accurize. Because I'm gonna have oiled frame, feathered mag, and then full auto. This is a strike exclusive machine gun, by the way. Helium filaments, awesome. Okay, well I'll just Right. And full auto, feather mag. Alright, now this is fully upgraded. And now I need helium filaments. Vex Minotaurs, hand laid slot. Stock. Reduced range. Skip round, ceramic jacket, up, yep, okay, helium filaments. Helium filaments. I need helium filaments. Well, shit. I might have enough, though. Yep. Alright, now... This needs worm spore. Alright, so I'm just gonna grab. Alright. And then I'm gonna go to Master Rahul.
We have some engrams you might find for very lucky, Guardian.
No, I'm not. This is only 340.
May the next crisis be less.
I need my network key so I can get more glimmer. There they are.
Guardian.
Because they're taking up space in my vault.
There
we go. Alright. Iron Marathon and blah, 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 blah. I'm good. I'm almost there. Right. Do I need to do anything besides Wrath of the Machine? I'll go ahead and do the Eye of the Gate Lord. Time to take out this shotgun for a test drive. Shotgun. God, I need to enunciate.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
See, it would have been a lot more epic if the loading would have been done right after he said that. Like, we need a Gate Lord's head. Boom. On the planet. Alright.
First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way.
So this is Venus.
Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
You do tricks and you get your reload back. I mean, your speed. The charge on your speed. See, that took a little bit from it.
Picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. That was awesome. How the hell?
You had the hard job.
Is it faster now?
Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the gate.
Oh. Well, that was a lot faster. Holy shit. Alright, so the weapon that I have right now is the Unbent Tree. It's an assault rifle that you've obviously been watching me use. And it is very good. It has a higher rate of fire than my Kvostov, even at 900 rounds per minute. Its stability, however, is questionable. And that is how it's done. Now, you're not supposed to be able to take your Sparrow in here.
I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here.
But if you do that,
you're probably going to have your hands full.
Oh, shit, forgot. That's not a ramp. Come on, drop some special for me.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. You've got to destroy the gates.
There we go.
Keep it up.
Damn, this thing is awesome. Shit, 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 shit. Go. Just gonna wait till my health regens. Fuck. Yes. This thing is a dream. This thing is seriously so good. Nope. Nope. And that's how it's done. Fuck, I forgot about that! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! There. Yeah, don't go near that. It'll actually kill you. Yeah, I'm glad I have all that speed reload, because it's awesome. But seriously, this thing is a fucking dream.
And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the top. I actually found an exploit for this. This thing just sounds cool. I'm just mowing down Vex. I should have got a bounty, aim for the juice box. Nope.
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
All right. And now we go here.
Here we go.
And we crouch. Right there. He's gonna appear right there. You can kind of see it. There we go. Yellow bar, yellow bar, yellow bar. And now it's good. See, when you're up here, you really don't have to worry about any ads. See what I mean?
Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
There you go. That's how you do it. This was a really fun mission. I didn't die, which is surprising because this is the heroic difficulty. So, what'd I get? Oh, wait, it's nothing. We're just gonna continue. Oh, I burped. Let's see how many legendary marks I have. Oh, would you look at that, 26. Well, you know, I think this is a good place to stop. So, thank you so much for watching and stopping by, and I will see you guys next time. Toodles.